This is my first Jeffree Star Beautylish Lucky Bag. Let's see if it is worth the $75. I don't know about you, but this box looked a little small, but I have to say, it does got some weight to her. Low-key, I do miss Jeffree Star's cosmetics mystery boxes. They were definitely much cuter than this, but hopefully we have a different selection here. So let's see what we got. So right off the bat, oh my goodness, Beautylish. Now, just a reminder, this is my first time getting something like this, so this is really cute. Beautylish did also have just a regular lucky bag with just Beautylish products and then Jeffree Star in a separate category. I kind of wanted to get both, but you can only pick one or the other, so I decided to stick with Jeffree Star. Okay, let's get right into it. This paper is so pretty. I don't want to rip it. Oh, wow. This bag is really nice. Okay. Hold on. All right, right off the bat, we have an F-proof mascara. Oh my gosh, I don't have this one. I love the packaging, and the shade that we have is Periwinkle Sprinkle. And now we have two glosses, and they're in the shade Sequin Glass and Safe Word. Oh my gosh, I don't think I have these. Okay, so I definitely don't have these. These are not from a particular collection. These are kind of like one of the OGs. So this is Sequin Glass and Safe Word, and these are so pretty. And of course, we have the iconic Velour Liquid Lipstick in the shade Christmas Cookie. And it's this nice, awesome nude. So pretty. Well, this is my first duplicate. This is the Thirsty eyeshadow palette. So I will be putting this either on my eBay or my Mercari, but these are really, really pretty shades. You're not gonna believe it, but we have the Jeffree Star wedding palette. Oh my gosh. And by the way, she's heavy. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's blinding. Hello. Here are the shades. Oh, they're gorgeous. Look at that. And I definitely do not have this one. Oh, this is pretty. It's kind of giving me a mixture of between the Orgy palette mixed in with the Cremated and kind of like Blood Sugar, no? Still so pretty though. And this is the last item in the box here. Of course, it looks like a mirror. Ooh, something dark plum. And it's like an OG star mirror, but I want to call that dark plum. That's kind of brown, but hey, I'll still take it. That's pretty. All right, that's it for the 2023 Beautylish Jeffree Star Edition Lucky Bag. For $75, you get 7 items. I have to say, with this alone, this was a great deal, and this was my only duplicate. So, what do you think about this lucky bag, and did you get one? I'll see you next time.